Well, looks like I only got 1 out of 8 campaigns. That one looked worse, I think. Okay. See how I thought that was built to evade combat. But I evade trying to get gear. Saying to beat him, I have to beat 19? got 10 plus 9. Fuck. Did it backwards. Not use this, is that the problem? Failure. Had to be at the location. Duh. Why couldn't I do it to the other character? The one I actually wanted to do it to. Because I didn't read well enough. And that's why. Thank you. Almost got a 10 with that six-sided die. Let's see, does damage. But that's it. Thank you. Now you can get out of the way. I already hit it. Thank you. Fuck out my way. That seemed needlessly complicated. Want you anyways. Okay, apparently I did that backwards. I was trying to get the goodies.
Thank you.
Three gold. Couldn't even give me one per card. So there's three parts to it. Gotcha. How do I open those treasure chests? That's like no different than the blessings thing, except you automatically acquire it when you encounter it. Okay. And sign up by paying us. Thank you. I just fuck up and end up not doing any of that? I feel like I just ended up undoing all of that. Son of a bitch. Oh, a Potiker. Really want him anyways. Wow, even then. What a failure. Be banishing a card for no reason since it can run somewhere else anyways. Only do that once, apparently. Can't pass this. Thank you. Maybe you just move to another place. Another poison trap I can't beat. How did that make it less successful? Oh, by forcing it to change type? Alright. Did I take 3 damage when he has combat 9 and I did 11? I clearly missed something. Nanigans. Poison trap here as well. All the other locations had them too. Double shenanigans. Thank you. Dude, not just... Feel that? No. Oh, okay. Touch. Here was an
What?
I'm not
What?
Oh, right. Poison damage, so can't do shit about it. Let's go. There we go. Definitely gonna fail. Because that was plus one, not plus one die. Wait, what? Did I just lose to... Oh, each character, huh? Well, fuck. And that would have saved me. That was a stupid way to lose. So made it all the way to the end just to lose to not paying attention and trying to cycle to my next turn. What a stupid way to lose. I don't care for this system of dash. Kind of annoying. All the way to the end, just to fuck it up the stupidest way possible. Useful for her to have. Still? Man, I'm really getting dicked over by the fucking rolls. Again. Forfeit before you get killed. Plus five. I feel like maybe the game hates me. That's what I should have done last turn. Didn't even notice that option there. This is acquiring things, so it should count. There are only two large chests here? Because that's what it's seeming like. Why not? Those come in handy. Oh, I didn't even realize there was a time limit. And it said that last round too. Well, shit, I ran out of time last time. Did I not lose to getting my ass kicked? Because maybe if I still had a few cards left, that counted. Didn't necessarily have to draw cards. Huh. Well, shit. Sticking around with that box, trying to stall for time, and realize, no, you can't do that. Dumb failures. The mechanic I didn't even know existed. I guess I should have figured when it said I was out of time that I was out of time. But I thought I just got to the point where I was out of life, and that's what it meant by out of time. No, it meant I was out of time. And now I know. Made it even worse. That they're stuck at that empty location, can't close the other one. The defeat a bandit. Don't even have a weapon. Let's use the power of fist. Holy fist. Okay, I guess I can't, never mind that. Just got weapon. thought all the locations are closed. But this one. So what the fuck? He is still. That was weird. Wait, how is 14 not more than 11? Last I checked, 14's more than 11. Okay then. Suck my dick. Nine more than 11? Good. I feel fairly bullshitted. Even though I won. Eventually. Loot. Double shitty loot. Right, it sounds like a pain in the ass. Very cleric heavy mission, apparently. nice roll. Fuck out of here. A lot of work down there, apparently. Needs weapons. I do. I need weapons. Wow. Okay, 9 is more than 8. Discard 6? What the fuck? Okay, difficulty increased by 3, I can see that. Slashing or piercing. Still only 11, so where the fuck does it get 6 from? Calling shenanigans. Game doesn't know how to map. Whenever you're blessing you. Not be ridiculous. Percent and still. Thank you. No, I have that in my deck. I'd rather have the plus one or the chance to go. I'd rather have the plus one. Wonder what it is. Oh, what a surprise. Item. I shouldn't have banished it, I should have used this to banish it. Well then. Hello, Mr. Dargan. Let's be left alone and eat your cows. Oh shit, I have blessing. Okay, fading even an option? Turn of action. Wait, what? Oh, each character. Okay. I was like, wait, what the fuck's going on here? failures. What's going on here? Indeed. I think with that, my Pathfinder adventure is over. I had an option. Permanent bonus. Undo that? Go to the other thing. Pull down on the decks. I guess new power isn't in the options. Another blessing. That's why it's special. So, the end. I guess that's it for that game. I'm not paying for more. It is alright, but I'm not paying for an hour campaign.